Often when I speak, the press want to talk about the tragedy of the day. So one reporter one day made a mistake in a room filled like this and said to me, "Surgeon General, what's the most pressing issue before you today?" And I said, "Obesity." The room was silent. None of them knew what to ask. And I said to them, they said, "Why do you say that?" I said, "Because obesity is the terror within. It is destroying us, destroying our society from within."